Interested straight away. I did feed them late last night and just gave them a water change now. To film these guys. Tons of space to get away from each other and hide. Can usually see five or six of them at any given moment. And then there's a big Congo in there somewhere, usually hiding.